A 15-year-old girl has died after a suspension bridge collapsed in southern France. There are fears that more people are missing after at least two vehicles plunged around 20 metres into the River Tarn north of Toulouse. That's on BBC World Service English.